Welcome to the video today. We're going to take this existing Campark T40 hunting trail camera that usually requires 8 AA batteries, which I get tired of changing all the time, and it kind of becomes costly depending on how often I want to use this and the quality of video that I want to take with this. The experiment today is that we're going to direct wire it so that I don't have to use batteries anymore. We're gonna rig this up solar power, and I'm gonna show you how to add a pigtail to your camera. Let's get started. Start by opening your trail camera to access the battery compartment by removing the battery cover. Remove any batteries that you still have inside your camera. Remove the tiny screws that are holding the plate which covers and hides the battery terminals. Inside the battery cavity, find an ideal spot to drill a hole that you'll eventually fish the pigtail through. Drill your hole and clear the cavity and your workspace of any debris. Next, grab your pigtail and begin fishing it through the hole into the battery cavity. Prepare your solder gun by heating it up. You can do this and have it heating while you're drilling the hole. Make sure to pull enough of the pigtail through so that it can sufficiently touch the terminals where you will solder it to the battery terminal. Prepare a small amount of solder wire to connect the battery terminals to the pigtail wires. When soldering, you're going to be matching the colors together. So black wire to black wire, red wire to red wire. Use caution when you're using your soldering iron and touching the wires, as well as where you're placing your iron when you're not using it. The iron itself can get very, very hot, and so can the wires that you are soldering against. When your soldering is complete, check that your solder is secured. If it's not a secure job, try the soldering again until it's securely attached. Once you're happy with your solder job, you can replace the battery plate to shield the terminals again and close the battery cover back up now that you're done. With the pigtail complete, you're ready to connect the trail camera to your setup, be it a solar setup or some other kind of direct wire scenario. My particular setup is a solar power source, which will connect power to the camera at all times. Unfortunately, my solar connection does not have the correct 6-volt adapter, which is why I needed to install the pigtail in the first place.
And it was as simple as that. So thanks so much for watching today. Hopefully this gives you a little bit of insight into how you can do this to your own trail camera, save yourself some money, stop buying batteries. Thanks again. If you like this video, please hit the like button. And if you want to watch future experiments like this or similar, hit the subscribe. Till next time.